there was a little bit unlucky there for Sterling. If he can penetrate the defences of the batsman and knock over the stumps, we will be ecstatic. The batsman is doing a spectacular job of protecting his stumps. The Lakes Knights are doing a very good job of fielding here. Not many balls penetrating the infield. Oof. That was certainly a bold and woolly delivery. That was much better. In fact, that's what we like to see. Beautiful way to finish off the over.
Wow. Buddy, buddy. Goal, goal, goal.
So it could have been a run out, but unfortunately, it was poorly executed. But, now we have Ozzy, the captain. He's brought himself on, and hopefully he can get that red ball to hit those green wickets. I love to see that. And as soon as we say it, yeah, baby, yeah. Yes, a very fine over there, boy, Ozzy, so far. Just to see how he goes. So, get that nice hard red ball to hit those pretty little green stumps again. Well defended by the batsman. With this young fella bowling, we could start up a chant. Ozzy, Ozzy, Ozzy. Oi, oi, oi. I love it, my own humour. unnerving of what I'm seeing here. I don't want to put out the commentator's curse, but I was about to say they're having a hard time putting him away.